F-16 Fighting Falcon, better known as Super Viper, is a single-engine supersonic multirole fighter aircraft originally developed by General Dynamics Corporation and produced by Lockheed Martin Corporation for the United States Air Force, U.S. Air Force. The F-16's official name is Fighting Falcon, but Viper is commonly used by its pilots and crews, due to a perceived resemblance to a viper snake. The F-16 has also been procured to serve in the air forces of 25 other nations. In an air-to-surface attack role, the F-16 can fly more than 500 miles, that is 860-plus kilometers, deliver its weapons with superior accuracy, defend itself against enemy aircraft, and return to its base. An all-weather capability allows it to accurately deliver ordnance even during non-visual bombing conditions. It is highly maneuverable and has proven itself in air-to-air combat and air-to-surface attack roles. F-16 provides a relatively low-cost, high-performance weapon system for the United States and its allied nations. F-16 is the first aircraft which is designed to be unstable just to gain high maneuverability in combat scenarios. This is extremely useful, especially in dogfights and to nullify anti-aircraft guns and in foiling beyond visual range missiles attack with the help of heat-producing flares. It is an aircraft with fly-by-wire controls. F-16 has length of 49.3 feet or 15.027 meter, height of 16.7 feet or 5.090 meter and wingspan of 31.0 feet or 9.449 meter. It can speed up to 1,500 miles per hour, that is 2,400 kilometers per hour, which is Mach 2 plus. Its service ceiling is above 50,000 feet, that is 15 plus kilometers. F-16 has empty weight of 20,300 pounds or 9,207 kilograms and maximum takeoff weight is 42,329 pounds or 19,200 kilograms. The aircraft has 9 hardpoints for carrying weapons payloads. Conformal fuel tanks, CFT, significantly add to the aircraft's mission radius. It has fuel capacity of 7,000 pounds internal, that is 3,175 kilograms and 12,000 pounds with 2 external tanks equals to 5,443 kilograms. In-flight refueling probe is also included lately. Advanced equipment being fitted on the current build of the F-16 includes color flat panel liquid crystal multifunction displays, digital terrain system, modular mission computer, color video camera to record the pilot's view of the head-up display, HUD. The F-16 is equipped with an improved data modem, IDM, which automatically provides target data to the HUD using data transmitted by a ground observer. The seatback angle of the aircraft has been increased from 13 degrees to 30 degrees to provide increased comfort for the pilot. The Super Viper has received Joint Helmet Mounted Queuing System, JHMCS, lately. The ACES II, Advanced Concept Ejection Seat, is installed since it senses the conditions of the ejection and selects the proper deployment of the main parachutes and drogue so as to minimize the forces on the occupant. The AESA radar provides 25 separate air-to-air and air-to-ground modes, including long-range, all-aspect detection and tracking, simultaneous multiple-target tracking, high-resolution ground mapping, etc. The planar antenna array is installed in the nose of the aircraft. An upgraded version of the radar features a 30% increase in detection range, taking it to 230 end kilometers approximate. 5 times increase in processing speed, 10 times increase in memory, as well as significant improvements in all modes, jam resistance and false alarm rate. Advanced avionics is the forte of F-16. The F-16 was the first operational U.S. aircraft to receive a global positioning system, GPS. The aircraft has an inertial lantern infrared navigation and targeting system. This is used in conjunction with a B system's holographic display. Other navigation equipment includes a digital terrain navigation system, an advanced radar altimeter, a tactical air navigation system, TACAN, and instrument landing system. The communication systems include UHF and VHF receiver/transmitter together with identification friend or foe, IFF, and secure encryption communication systems. Sniper XR, extended range, advanced targeting pod, ADP, incorporates a high-resolution midwave forward-looking infrared, FLIR, dual-mode laser, charged coupled device, CCD, TV, laser spot tracker and laser marker combined with advanced image processing algorithms. F-16 fighters are equipped with advanced airborne reconnaissance system also. The port wing is fitted with a 20mm multi-barrel cannon and the gun sight is interfaced to the cockpit HUD. Air-to-air missiles which could be carried on the F-16 include Sidewinder with max range of 26 km, AMRAAM with range of 45 plus km, Sparrow with range up to 70 km, MBDA Skyflash, SRAM, and the R-550 with max range of 10 km. Air-to-surface missiles carried on the F-16 include Maverick with range of 16 plus km, HARM, and Shrike missiles. Anti-ship missiles include Boeing Harpoon with range up to 315 km. Joint air-to-surface standoff missile, JAS, and joint direct attack munitions, JDAM, and joint standoff weapon, JSOW, are included in weaponry. All-weather standoff weapons such as land attack missile, SLAM, are fitted. Other advanced missiles include MICA, IRIST, Python 4 with range of 15 km, Alarm Anti-Radiation Missile, Apache Multi-Mission Standoff Weapon, Autonomous Free Flight Dispenser System, Runway Denial Bombs, Cluster Bombs, GPS-Guided Bombs and Laser-Guided Missile. Missile jamming system is also deployed on the aircraft. The aircraft is powered by a single engine, the General Electric F-110 GE-129 or Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW-229. The fuel supply is equipped with an inert gas anti-fire system. An in-flight refueling probe is installed in the top of the fuselage. Engine thrust is approximate 29,000 pounds or 13,000 kilograms, load gravity factor is 9G tolerance with rate of climb of 50,000 feet per minute, that is 15,240 meters per minute. It has operational range of around 2,622 miles, that is 4,220 kilometers. F-16 engine has an overhaul service life of 8,000 to 12,000 hours. From its induction in 1978 to till date, the F-16 prices have been ranged from $14 million to $60 million per aircraft depending upon model block and year of purchase. When we talk about total cost, only standalone aircraft cost should not be counted. We should also project all the related costs such as aircraft cost, infrastructure costs, armaments costs, pilot and staff training costs, servicing costs, fuel costs, overhauling costs, accidents costs, plane hardware, software and technology updating and upgrading costs, salary and pension to pilots, maintenance costs, inflation, R&D costs if applicable, etc. This kind of budgeting can raise the total cost of the aircraft exponentially. The F-16 Block 70-72 is the newest and most advanced F-16 production configuration, combining numerous capability and structural upgrades. The F-16 in Super Viper, also named as F-21 specially proposed for India, is a unique new fighter version sharing a heritage with the world's only true fifth-generation fighters of USA, the F-35 Lightning and the F-22 Raptor. Evolutionary integration of fifth-generation technologies makes the F-16 in one of the most advanced fourth-generation fighter in the world today. The ability of Lockheed Martin to incorporate the latest technologies into the F-16 in is the key to expanding mission roles and improving combat capability. With a robust upgrade capacity and the continuous insertion of technology, The F-16 can be readily equipped with emerging capabilities throughout its improved life cycle span. The F-16 Fighting Falcon is the world's most prolific fighter aircraft of fourth generation. It has implemented many industry-first technological advancements and upgradation that goes on today also. Lockheed Martin has more than 36 years of weapon integration experience with the F-16. In concert with the U.S. Air Force and multiple F-16 foreign military sales customers, Lockheed Martin has produced more than 4,500 F-16s, which is among the highest number of any fighter aircraft produced. This large-scale production from 1978 till today has enabled the F-16 to be one of the most versatile multirole fighters ever. It's a combat-proven legendary fighter and could fly for many more years to come. Here we have tried to put forward details of F-16 in brief and believe that you are the best judge of the conclusion.